Mauritius, it's 10 a.m. and we're off to Port Louis. Beautiful morning and a beautiful looking country, as you will see. 50 knots, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, rotating 6 degrees, climbing out, gear up. Flaps up. And turn to course. Just beautiful. Just want to check these islands out at the end of the runway. Like in Diego, fine. There we go, look at that. Tropical paradise of white. Fantastic. Okay, let's turn onto the track. Yeah, if the wind had been blowing the other way, we would have taken off right on the track, but it doesn't always work out that way. Okay, so that's pretty much where we're heading. Now we can see immediately, I'll point out these features as we fly along. You can see the lowest point on the ridge ahead, that's what we're headed for. Now it's about 1,500 feet to get over that ridge. And there's a reservoir on the other side, a very large one. And we'll be coming back to that reservoir and flying right back through that same gap. Look at those palm trees. Go 800 feet now, but we need to get to 1500 to clear that ridge. There we go, here's the reservoir. So we'll be coming back from that direction, but we're heading out slightly to the north in this direction. Now, if we look ahead as far as we can even see our next ridge crossing, which is just basically the lowest point you can see, straight ahead. How easy is that? We're going to cross over about three lakes in a row, which I'll climb over this segment because it's fairly heavily a big jungle. There we go. So we can see the lake and the next lake beyond. And we'll be coming back from that south end of this ridge, just over there. On another occasion, we'll fly around the whole island. Okay, I'll just check my heading. Yes, it's pretty good. Fertile country, this. Okay, so right about here. Turn slightly to the right after we go over, but not much. And, wow, that's breathtaking. Check it out. We descend down to sea level and look around at Port Louis. So headed for Le Goulet Beach. Not sure if it's named after Robert Goulet or some other famous Goulet. Port Louis, a beautiful tropical morning sun. Quite a few landmarks around here. So now this is waypoint 3 and 4. So 3 is the beach, 4 is the fort down the coast a bit. Feel free to circle around and have a good look around. If you're a light plane, you might want to land here and land on the river if you've got a VPS plane. There's the beach, by the way. Whatever you want to do, helicopters, welcome. Plenty of flat spots to land. Go fishing. Just have a great time. And then when you're ready, fly down to waypoint 4, Port Victoria, and back to the airport. How's that? Pretty nice, I reckon. Just taking my time down here. There's the port. Port of Port Louis. And on this corner up here we have Fort Victoria. Quite distinctive, you can see the, it's got its own little harbour there. Right there, so it's right on the corner. A collection of buildings right there. Now, to keep the video short, I will not fly around in there, but it's fun to do it. I'm going to turn left again, and we're basically now heading, we're following the road and river up to the end of the range up here. So basically fly along a couple hundred feet, enjoy the scenery, and just avoid the higher terrain here, and you'll be right on track. That river gets quite, the canyon gets quite deep over there. So, wow. So as we come around the corner, lo and behold, there's a shopping mall. That's Toyota or some other car. You can look it up on Google. It's a car manufacturer, see. Yeah, massive shopping mall there. And that pretty much sets us on track. A little bit left of track, actually. Right a bit. There it is. Yeah, so we're heading for this reservoir. It sets us up for the route, route back, basically. If you catch this southern corner of the dam here, you'll be on exactly on track. How handy is that? Spectacular. And there's our reservoir, Midlands Dam, and straight ahead you can see the lowest point in the ridge there. It's the gap we flew up through. We're going to fly back down the same way. Should call the airport actually, so we'll see where they want us to land.
Mauritius Tower MiG 007007 is 9 miles northwest, 1,400 feet with Alpha to land.
MiG 007007 Mauritius Tower. Altimeter 29.9 with 289.7. Fly left traffic runway 32.
Mike into your Golf 1.
Left traffic runway 32,
I'll just dial it in for my nav gear. 2. Cool. So we're heading downwind now, actually. Let's climb a bit so I can see the airport. Get it on the left there. Excellent, we're going to be able to fly past those islands coming from the water. Fantastic. 1,000 feet, flying downwind. Look at that. Jaw-droppingly FAB. And a scale from 1 to 10, it's about 11. It's Spinal Tap group. That's how good it is. Right. We can probably turn around that island if we're set up to land. See how we go. Like India Golf 1. Flaps wrong. Gear's coming down, I can hear it. You might be right. I'll wait till the gear comes down. Full flaps. Yeah, here it comes. Just make our turn, keep the power on. Look at that water. Three greens, gear's down, fuel's good, flaps are down. Not lined up too well. So it's much slower than usual there, but anyway, got plenty of lame excuses. And this I thought was a mistake at first, these landing lights being so high, but when you get down close you see they're actually up on stilts. Okay. Very thoughtful. First time I've seen that. A bit low, except if it's high, this airport. Yeah, it's 163 feet above sea level. More or less. And very smooth. Yeah. So there you go. Cross country to Port Louis. It's a flight I'm going to do many times. Very picturesque. Hope you enjoy it too.